Up until yesterday, I still believed Hong Kong has the rule of law. One of the central principles of the rule of law is that everyone is equal. No one is above the law. Not even the chief executive is above the law. Are they saying that there will be a commission or an organization in Hong Kong that is above the law? Then that will be the end of Hong Kong.